the seasons affect us, whether daylight drains away in the afternoon or evening. The snow and ice chase us indoors, slow our steps, our driving, our blood. We see branches, bare as bones. Plants persist in the winter, but they do not grow. Evergreen and oak are bark instead of pink or white petals. Shadows bloom in the tree limbs, and thus some place inside us. There was once a purpose for our sadness and fatigue in winter. We were naked and cold, but we used to be bears and still experienced the urge to hibernate. There are many ways to bring light into your life in the winter. Buy a lamp. Arrange for a mechanical dawn at your bedside. Tell yourselves that this bulb is the sun transformed into a potted plant. They may or may not fall for it. There will always be darkness in you. What can you build with it? With your sensitivity.